Danny Masterson, convicted of rape and sentenced to 30 years to life, moved from maximum security Corcoran Prison to medium/minimum security California Men's Colony. Reasons unclear, but transfer likely due to security concerns. Masterson remains a flight risk and faces decades in prison regardless of appeal outcome.